I thank each of you for coming to share tonight. It's a lifetime event, being on the road team and being chosen as driver of the year. I never dreamed it. Back in a few years past, step back over in the corner here, I've watched different drivers make their way up. And never once did I look out with envy, but I always looked at them thinking, what an honor, how proud they must be. And tonight, I got to make the walk. Unreal to me. It's such an honor in my way. I want to thank the Truck Association, our officers, management from each company, drivers, family, and friends. I want to special thank my family for being with me tonight. At the time I invited them, I had no idea this was coming about. But I want to thank the ones at Roadway who have put so much faith in me. The nomination selection committee for the Truck Association not only for allowing me to serve on the road team, but to choose me for such a distinguished honor. It's honor. But let me challenge each of you. Make every day your saint. I have my little saying. Every day is going to be my saint. I'm going to place every member of my family in each vehicle around me. And that's the way I drive. I encourage you in your own way to teach your family, your friends, how to share the road with us. We're not out here to harm anyone. Do anything. No. You think all these years it wouldn't break my heart? Lose my safety record over a dumb mistake when I could have maybe taken an extra second to prevent something from happening. Now, I'm not saying it because they're officers here. I have seen that. Work is long, move over long. We all need to honor it. Drive with pride. Give these people a fair chance while they try to protect our highway. I mean, one of them could be starting to shoot wild and you go rushing up there. Hey, give over and give him some room. Maybe shoot. Do your best. Make every day your safest. Never pass up the opportunity to talk about safety. Each lady here, happy Mother's Day. Oh, my God. Be careful on your way home tonight. Put safety first. You'll never regret it. And drivers, I issue the challenge tonight. Meet me here next year. Meet me here next year. Okay. We know what it takes to get. So I challenge you. Meet me here
God bless. God bless.
Along with this little piece of hardware, there is a watch that the Tennessee Trucking Association presents for this award, along with a check for $500.
Thanks.